These wines are made according to the traditional Georgian winemaking process. The fermentation is done in a clay vessel called kvevri, which is buried in the ground, and it stays there. The fermentation is for a month, followed by malolactic fermentation. The fermentation is done on seeds and skins, and the very rough filtration, so to preserve the body of the wine, and then it's aged in the new French or barrique small barrels for 2 more years.
And the bee wax, you're saying?
The bee wax is used in clay vessels as a liner, because the clay is porous. Mm-hmm. And the wine would go better unless you do that. That's how they make it.
So good. Thank you. It's wonderful. Thank you.